and welcome to the session. I am Deepika here. Let's discuss a question which says, evaluate the following definite integral. Integral from 0 to 1 x into e raised to power x squared dx. Now, in this question, we will use the second fundamental theorem of integral calculus. So, let's start the solution. Let I is equal to integral from 0 to 1 x into e raised to power x squared dx. Now we will first solve the indefinite integral x into e raised to power x squared dx. Here put x squared is equal to t. Then 2x dx is equal to dt and x dx is equal to 1 by 2 dt. So this is equal to 1 by 2 into integral of e raised to power t dt. And this is equal to 1 by 2 into e raised to power t. Now, here we will re-substitute for the variable t. That is, this is equal to 1 by 2 into e raised to power x square. So, this is our fx. That is, the antiderivative of the function x into e raised to power x square. Therefore, by the second fundamental theorem, we get I is equal to f of 1 minus f of 0. So this is equal to 1 by 2 into e raised to power 1 square, which is 1, minus e raised to power 0. And this is again equal to 1 by 2 into e minus, now e raised to power 0 is 1. Hence the answer for the above question is 1 by 2 into e minus 1. I hope the solution is clear to you. Bye and take care.